more of my stuff.
I'm yoinking it all. Already on it.
I'll give you a holler.
Whoop. Note from Frank. Well, Bill, I doubt you'd ever find this note because you were too scared to even make it to this part of town. But if for some reason you did, I want you to know that I hated your guts. I grew tired of this shitty town and of your set in your ways attitude. I wanted more from life than this. And you could never get that. And that stupid battery you kept moaning about, I got it. But I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. Ouch. Ouch. Well, fuck Bill. And fuck Frank. They're both absolute cucks. Absolute cucks. Both of them. Was there anything else in here? I feel like I missed something else.
Ready?
Nope.
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't.
Sweet
let you
Papa
down.
Joel. Sweet Papa Joel.
Bill, I found this in there and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. You too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
Thank you. I'll yoink that one more time.
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it.
Perfect. Almost.
Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not helping.
I can already see the Zambos.
Stay focused.
I can already see them. I feel like there's loot in this place. You know? Oh, come on. How did that hit in the legs? Oh, come on. Oh. I'm looting. I don't care what you say, Bill. Fuck. Frick. I don't have much ammo for anything right now.
You really fucked my day up. You know that, Joel.
Oh, come on. I have one bullet. Might as well use it on myself. Oh no, can't do that. Ooh. Tried to melee a clicker. That wasn't gonna happen. Jesus. Reload my shotgun.
Alright, Ellie, get ready.
Go, go, go!
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well that means he's back in here too. Let's get the fucking truck.
I'm zooming. Fuck it. Fuck it.
Keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Edgy Bill. He really is square. He's got four edges. This cutscene, by the way, probably one of my favorite cutscenes in the whole game. Visually, it looks so good.
Oh, man.
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
How you doing, Louis?
This is actually before my time. That is a winner, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh. I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about.
Couldn't be me.
Oh. Why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude! You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Perfect.
Now what?
That bit just looks so good. Just wanted to stop by before bed. No worries, Louis. Sleep well. Alright.
Screw it.
I mean, it is 10 p.m. over there, so it's alright. It's alright. That's sensible.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
He's hurt now. such a good cutscene. That whole thing's just so good.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Oh, buddy, you're getting slammed. You're getting slammed. You think you're slamming me? Nah. Give you the old Uno switcheroo card. Fuck you.
Wow. Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Stay down!
People popping off. Oh, come on, really?
Cover me, I'm moving up.
I wonder what she's thinking of, forsaken, forgotten.
Oh, come on. Gonna move your head. Oh, hello. Ow. Ow! Fuck you! Oh my god, we traded! Fuck you, dude. Whew. Alright, we're good. We're good. Calm down. Oh, okay, we're not good. Got one bullet and a dream. One bullet and a dream. Fuck. Yeah.
Get this dude.
What the? Can you break him, please? Fuck's sake. Interesting. What, Louis? What be interesting?
Find you.
Yes. Yes, I see them. Yeah, exactly. Headshot with a shotgun and they don't die. Nice. That was a pleasing shot there, I'll be honest. Where are these boys? Surprise! Oh, what the f- Ooh. No. Thank you, Ellie. Oh. The throat punch always gets me. Throat punch will always get me. No worries. I know watching on phone is a little bit difficult because of the delay. Oh, there he is. Distract him a wee bit. I'm gonna choke you out so hard. You'd be calling me daddy. Hello, sir. Imagine that, having that happen to you in just a split second.
All right, I think that's the last of them. You okay?
All of a sudden, you feel yourself backflipping, and then a boot in your face.
You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Anything spawned in here this time? Little bit of food. I mean, yeah. what's in here? What the?
See anything?
Whiskey Tango Foxtrot. Somehow I feel like that's a little bit more difficult than just typing WTF, you know? Just a little bit. Bit more effort required. I can't speak apparently today. Today's not a good day for using my words. Can't use my words today. Use them muscles, Joel.
There we go. See if we can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right.
Look at you.
All right, I got it.
Surely the help would be appreciated, you know? Ooh, tools.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Tasty.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Tourist manifest. Manifest. Shoes times 4, jacket, miscellaneous clothing times 6, tires times 4, miscellaneous medical times 2, canteen. Yeah. Nothing, everybody too busy chasing down that crazy chick. What? What crazy chick? Whiskey Tango Foxtrot is the new what the fuck.
What?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. Me man, me strong, me no need, little pre-bitches.
I'll take that as a yes.
Jesus. Jesus. Oh, I can't take that. That sucks. Bit of pills. Little bit of health. Nice. Ooh. Smoke bomb. Nice. Nice. Right, let's see if we can do some shit. So we got the scope. We don't need any of that. I just want more damage on this shotgun. That's what I want right now. Actually, let's do this. Because it's going to get me killed not having the... not having the extra slot. Okay, yeah, we'll keep the bow out for now. Even though we've got one arrow.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
But it don't matter. Let's just keep moving.
Scumbags. Scumbags. And Joel was one of them at one point.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Ellie has an extra slot. What do you mean? What do you mean? Because obviously Ellie's only playable at one point of the game and in the Left Behind DLC.
I'm whistling.
Shut up.
Something else you can drive me crazy with.
She finally learned how to whistle. Oh. Give me that rag. I can make another smoke bomb, but I don't really want to do that. Kick her. No! No eating. No eating or kicking.
How long hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
And dead people don't get infected.
True.
Sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
Yeah. They killed my daughter. And I will have my revenge.
What was that?
No. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to
shoot?
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
I'm leaving these guys. I'm just gonna let them pass.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spot's a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Keep going.
Take him out or let him pass. I'm letting him go. No one wants to be on a deserted island with me. No, because you'll just eat them. You'll just eat everybody. That's not... That's illegal.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They're all dead.
Every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
There's a theory that Ellie is Prego in part two. I don't know. I don't know. I'd have to... That's something I'll have to believe when I see it, you know?
I think they left.
I'm gonna heal up real quick.
Those guys creep me out. Jeez. Is this city full of these guys?
Looks like it.
Do anything to survive. Not drink pee, though, or get dirty.
We'll get there.
I mean, in that situation, you might change the tune.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
This is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
We lost Troy Hill to the most ragtag pieces of maggot shit ever to carry a gun. Bastards are cunning, though. They stole one of our mortar launchers. We didn't stand a chance. Oh, shit.
Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
True. Apparently the guitar hides her bump in the trailer. Maybe she just got a little bit chunky. Yeah. I mean, I feel like in a survival situation, eating yourself won't help. You know? Hey, they're actually useful.
We're about to give up. If you started shooting at us, it's stupid. You could have got away. I had two other guys keep it busy. Took out my rifle.
I feel like I'm going the wrong way. This is the spot with the library, right?
That girl, she's a killer calling asleep.
Ooh, hello. You're coming this way. Which way are you going? Which way are you going? Left or right? Choice is yours. You picked the right way, friend. Uh-oh. Ooh. Please don't spot your dead friend. Bye-bye. Stealthy. Look at me, super stealth. Doing the things. Where's this last guy? Oh, did you see that texture pop in just then? Look at the truck, well the bus. So back here you can see through it as you get closer. Ooh, yikes. Make him a barbecue dish. No! There's no telling what these guys had. They all got corona. You're getting smacked. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Nothing? Okay. Cool. Been the sneakiest sneaking sneakester. That's me. I need to go back and find what that quote actually was and have it as a Nightbot command. Exclamation point sneak. Right, so it's just these guys inside. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed. How do you know, maybe things will be different now? Keep your expectations in check. You live longer. Alright, they're splitting up. Who's going where? This guy's going over there. This guy's going over that way. Sneak up on this guy. This guy's the guy with the mollies. Gotta take him out. Bye bye.
Oh man.
Probably a diet product. I don't eat diet products. Ooh, hello. Which way are you going? You got a baseball bat. I want that. Whoop. Bye-bye. And there's that man over there. We're doing this without even getting spotted once. I'm telling you. I'm pro at sneaking. I'm just too good. Which way is this guy going? Don't jinx it. I'm not jinxing anything. I'm telling you. I have every reason to believe that I'll do this without getting spotted. As I pick up a brick and drop a glass bottle. Bye bye, friend. Nice. Right, we've still got to be kind of sneaky because I know there's more people around. Oh, yeah. Where you going, friend? Coming this way? Oh, that's perfect. I like that. I like that a lot. No one's spotting me, man. I'm a ninja. I'm the gray mist.